Welcome to Maryland Weddings. I'm your host, Jamira Walton. Today we are highlighting the wedding of Tammy and James. This wedding is an oldie but goodie. The couple got married on Saturday, August 24th, 2013. The ceremony and the reception were action-packed with live entertainment from Howard Hewitt to Regina Bell. This wedding story is so beautiful. A lovely, mature couple that is bound to be in love for eternity. Till death do we part. They had a beautiful ceremony and the reception was a party from the start to the end. So sit back and enjoy Tammy and James' wedding day.
Hi, I'm James the Groom. I'm looking forward to marrying Tammy Lowry tomorrow, the woman of my dream.
Hi, I'm Tammy the Bride. I'm looking forward to marrying the love of my life, Mr. James Galt, tomorrow, Saturday, August 24th.
Tammy is one of the most kindest women that you would ever meet. Generous, giving, loving. If there's an angel on earth, she is it.
James and I met 15 years ago. We had one date. And they say if you love something, set it free. And if it's meant to be, it'll come back to you. And we certainly came back together, which was a blessing from God.
We met at P.F. Chang's for our second date, and we haven't stopped dating and talking ever since.
We talked for the whole weekend. We were on the phone for about 5 hours. He was driving to New Jersey to a conference, and we couldn't wait to see each other on that Sunday when he returned from the conference. And he is certainly my Prince Charming, my best friend, and much more.
I proposed to Tammy. I called her sons up and actually wanted to get their permission that it's okay, which I got all their blessing and their brothers. And I always teased about just being married in our hearts. But this day, we went to Dover, Delaware. And I told her if this is where I would propose, if I was going to get married to you, this is where I would do it. And as I was doing that, I was really proposing to her. And when she turned around and really looked at what I was doing, she was so excited.
We started planning the wedding over a year ago, which seemed like a lot of time, but it went very quickly. We wanted 200 guests at the wedding. We ended up with over 300. So it's been a long road. However, I had wonderful bridesmaids and a great wedding coordinator who helped me through, and they've certainly been a blessing.
I've got all my groomsmen ready, my best man. We even got all the tux. We are so ready to go and do this. We got everything, you know, in order. Everything is ready to go. I just can't wait to see her walking down the aisle.
We have a very unique wedding planned. We have Howard Hewitt singing Amen at the church, and then he's gonna serenade us for our first dance, singing This Love is Forever. We also have Regina Bell performing. We have a live band doing a Luther Vandross review. We have a lot of surprises that people will be very shocked, and I know that we're going to have a wonderful time.
Wendy the Harpist is going to be playing. Actually, she's coming down the aisle. Song that you have in her coming down the aisle?
Yes, we have a soloist singing Order My Steps in Your Word, which is one of my favorite songs, and I think it speaks volumes. I certainly want God to order my steps as I'm walking towards James. We selected Martin's West because it's a very elegant venue. And we wanted all of our family and friends just to have a wonderful time. We're doing a very upscale buffet with a premium open bar, a cocktail reception. So we went all out for our friends and family. We didn't want anyone to have to worry about setting up a hall or cleaning up a hall. So we're going to show up, have dinner.
We have over 300 guests.
So it's going to be a lot of fun. And we also have a DJ who's going to crank it up at the end so we can do some line dancing and some other partying. So it's going to be exciting. We're really looking forward to it.
Very much so. Looking forward to growing old. Well, I have to take her and pick her up because she can't walk. You know, I'm here for the long haul, as Martin Lawrence said, and I'm here till the wheels fall off. So there we go.
And I'm looking forward to taking care of him as well.
Yes.
So right after the wedding, we're going to see all of our family and friends off on Sunday and have a cookout on the grill at our home. And Monday morning at 7:40 a.m., we're off to Aruba for a week for much needed honeymoon and relaxation time.
No phones. Don't, anybody watching this, don't call because we're not answering.
So we're looking forward to a wonderful time and starting our life together.
This is a big day for my cousin, and I wish you and your wife the best and the most big wedding of all time.
Yes.
I'll drink to that.
Yes. I'll drink to that too.
I'm
going to
cry if you guys cry.
Congratulations, weddings are beautiful, and marriage is a wonderful thing.
Y'all gonna say something?
Hey, congratulations! Hey.
I'm sorry, Aunt Bessie and Aunt Shirley and Miss Sheila and Sonia, because they have, Sonia has my purse.
Yeah, this is my man, and I'm the best man. I've been knowing him for 30 years, and I hope it be 30 more years.
All right, now. Okay. Love you, man.
Hello, Tammy. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Tammy.
Congratulations, Tammy.
This is one of the groomsmen's, Daryl Parks. That's Phil Murray.
Well, William Plater. Chico Plater. James Plater.
James Plater.
Daryl Dunson's best man. The young man, Dale Shaw.
He's Shaw too.
Yeah, he's Shaw. George Williams in the back. Ray Fuller back there.
You look better now.
Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. James Cole.
Congratulations, Tammy and James.
Congratulations, Tammy and James. Good luck to you.
Can't wait to marry you today.
God bless you, James. God bless you, Tammy. May God set his approval under your wedding all the days of your life. Love you, Aunt Annie.
Donald Lowry. My sister Tammy Lowry. You want to get married today? Occasion.
My name's Keith Moore. It's my cousin getting married.
Bill Stallings. My stepdaughter's getting married.
I'm Howard Lowry. My sister Tammy is getting married. To James Galt. She be coming to Galt today.
Oh, can't wait to see you. Can't wait to see you.
Oh, hello, James. Congratulations, you and Tammy.
Yeah. Congratulations, James and Tammy.
Congratulations. Wish you a long, long, long and happy love together.
Thank you, brother-in-law, and wish your marriage and everything go well. But I'd like to thank you to your sister and giving your sister away to me.
Well, thank you.
And
you're
I thank you very much, and I hope you're as happy as I am.
Oh, I am.
We love you, Miss Tammy and Mr. James.
We love you so much. Congratulations.
Hey, congratulations, James and Tammy. Remember to keep God in the middle.
Always keep God in the middle.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Welcome
everybody.
Thank you. Hey,
congrats.
Wish you a happy wedding. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
All phones on.
Vibrate.
Wait.
waiting on you, Miss Tammy.
Waiting on you, Miss Tammy.
Yeah, bro.
Congratulations, up, bro? Tammy and James.
It's your day, bro. It's your day, bro.
F-O-E.
Your cousin Ben, man. It's your day, man.
Congratulations, Tammy and James. Glad to be here.
Beautiful day for you.
It's about time, James.
Congratulations, cuz. May your marriage prospers, your life prospers. God bless.
Congratulations.
We'd like to congratulate y'all on a nice thing y'all doing. We hope y'all make this thing last forever.
Congratulations, Boney and Tammy.
David Aquanism.
There you go.
Hi, congratulations. Hope the marriage be filled with lots of love.
Hey!
Congratulations.
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 Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Congratulations, Tammy and James. I wish you forever lasting love. And I'm so happy that we're here, being able to share this special moment with you guys.
Yes, we walked, but we made it.
Love you.
That's my little big wig, our family. We proudly present her to you.
All right.
Thank you.
Proud.
Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations. Wish you a long and beautiful marriage.
I, James.
Take you, Tammy.
As my wedded wife.
And I do pledge that I will be faithful. Saying that I will love and serve you. As long as we both shall live. Tammy, unto you, saying this vow after me. I, Tammy. Take you, James. As my wedded husband. And I pledge that I will be faithful. And that I will love and serve you. As long as we both shall live. Amen.
Amen.
We'll have our second time. Whoa, but before we go, there's something we've all got to say. Everything's not what it seems. There's a stronger force behind the scenes. He's in our lives every day. He's right there when you call. In him is where
to raise my voice and sing.
sing it out loud. I sing it all day. This song is my prayer. I get the more in you. It can't compare to the gift from you. He gave us his love. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Exchanged vows, that expression that James made when you walked across the threshold, the laughter, the intense look that you exchange even now, and your intention to do all this in the sight of a holy and wise God. This time it is my honor and my joy to stand here and declare that you are now husband and wife. James, you may kiss your bride.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. James and Tammy Gall.
Guess we go now? Yes.
You go, oh, you know how I've been living without you. Daydreaming on a cloud with you like horizon. With you tonight is on an island. Yeah. It's about time for waking up. Found you wasn't with me waking up. Now you feel set up, didn't miss your touch. I needed to distance myself from you. I was just another change. Thank you.
this love's forever. I can see it in your eyes tonight.
My love,
all right, Tammy and Jane.
Congratulations.
The second time around. Is it good, y'all? Come on. Come on. Come on, see now.
The second time around.
Y'all know the first verse? Help me out now. Long time ago.
way we used to slip away to time. We were talking about the goodness of our heart. Now it seems a myth that never exists anymore. And it leaves me feeling empty. With this power of God, make it like it was the way it used to be. When I hungered for your love constantly, make it like it was. It was so easy for me. I know.
Take y'all back, y'all. Oh, so turn it on. Get it on down now.
Everybody for coming, it was wonderful. Everybody that I've talked to said they had a very good time. And I am so happy to have this woman for my wife. Now she's not no more Larry, she's normally, she's now Galt. So I'm happy about that and you can have it.
I just want to thank everyone for coming. It was a fairy tale wedding. Everything was beautiful. Everything went off without a hitch. We appreciate all of our guests that came from near and far. And it's just been a wonderful occasion. I have a wonderful new husband who I'm very lucky to have and looking forward to going to Aruba.
Yes.
Thank you all.
All right. We want to thank Visual Effects and
Hefner Imaging.
They did a fantastic job. I recommend them to anybody that's having a wedding or any other kind of function because we definitely going to use them again in our entertainment business.
I'd also like to thank Saxon's Jewelers for letting me wear this beautiful jewelry today and for our beautiful rings. Tell your ring thing.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you all.
Thank you all.
Good night.
And good night.